We come to you today, Lord, as the church, as your people. We come to you, King of Glory. We know that you cannot fail. We know that you are the loving Father. You are the King of Kings. You are the Lord of Lords. We believe you, King of Glory. You have never failed. As the Bible says, you are the Alpha and the Omega, the beginning and the end. You are the God who does not change. You are the same yesterday, today, and forever. And loving Father, we stand to say, you are so good. We declare, King of Glory, we love you, Jehovah. We love you, Heavenly Father. We declare our love for you. In Jesus' mighty name, we declare that you are great God. You have been good to us, O King of Glory. You have been good to those people. You have been good to our families. You have been good to our church. You have been good to our pastors. You have been good to everybody. God, here we are today, blessing and glorifying your name. We lift you, Jehovah God, as the Bible says, as we approach the throne of God, let us come with praise and thanksgiving. So everybody, wherever you are, lift your voice right now. Appreciate God for what he has done. Appreciate God for your life. Appreciate God for the miracles. Appreciate God for the healings. Appreciate God for the gift of life, that you can still live, that you can still have that breath. Appreciate God for his goodness. He has been good to us. He has supported us. He has provided for us. He has not given us to our enemies. We have been shielded under his mighty power. And God, today we lift our voices unto you. Jehovah God, as we bless you, mantele brozo kotori baya, rikole bozo ketele mama, ropole kezentele baba, razile ketele baya. We thank you, King of Glory. We thank you, Holy Spirit. And right now, Heavenly Father, we welcome your power, Heavenly God. We welcome your kingdom down. We welcome your Holy Spirit. May your power descend down. May your glory come down. We ask you, Holy Spirit, have your way today. In Jesus' mighty name, we ask you now, event this service, my God. In Jesus' mighty name, we ask you, Lord, may you move around homes. As the Bible says, when Jesus came, he moved around cities, healing every sick. He moved around villages, casting out demons. And today, God, we ask your spirit, may you go in those houses, meet those people, King of Glory, in their houses, at their place of work, wherever they are. My God, we pray in the name of Jesus. We ask you now, meet everybody, meet everybody, meet everybody, meet that woman watching us right now, meet that family that has gathered together, praying in one accord. My loving Father, meet them, Heavenly God. We call you Jehovah. As you say in Matthew chapter 18 and verse 19, that where two or three gather, you will be in their midst, O God. We have gathered, Jehovah God. We gather as your church. We gather as your people. May everybody experience the power of your presence. May everyone experience your hand at work today. In Jesus' mighty name, we have agreed, O God, that today is a great day for us. We have agreed, O God, that today is a wonderful day. We have agreed, O God, that today is our day of change. Jehovah God, we ask you, O King of Glory, may you raise your hand. May you touch everyone. May you restore our lives. May you bring about miracles in the mighty name of Jesus. As we hear your word, as we praise your name, as we worship you, as we pray right now, every session, every segment, oh God, we pray, let it be for the transformation. Let it be for healing. Let it be for a miracle in the mighty name of Jesus. My God, we trust in you. My God, we believe in you. My God, we have confidence in you. Our help, oh God, comes from you. And today, Jehovah God, we pray in Jesus' name, that everybody will be blessed today. We pray, Heavenly Father, every house will be blessed. We pray, King of Glory, every family will be blessed, oh God, by your word, by the worship, by the prayer, in Jesus' mighty name. My Father, hearken unto their cry, hearken unto their prayer. Meet them, King of Glory, at every point of need. I don't know what you have been going through. You can go on and present it to Christ. I don't know what has been happening going around your life. But I'm persuaded that we serve a God who does not fail. I'm persuaded of the working power of God that worketh in us. And present your request now. Present your request. If you wanted financial provision, you wanted God to provide for you, you needed the help of finances, we pray today in the mighty name of Jesus. May God open doors for you. May God provide for you. We pray for supernatural financial miracles in Jesus' mighty name. May God provide for you. May God make a way for you. May God open a door for you. You had your business. If we pray for it, may God favor you. Let many come around you right now. May God bring you clients. May you get that elevation. May you be favored in Jesus' mighty name. May God increase you in the mighty name of our Father. May God restore your business. It was almost dying out. It was almost perishing. But today, in Jesus' name, Jehovah God, we pray. May you make a way for them. May you provide for those people. May you provide for that woman. May you provide for that house. May you provide for them, oh God. Wherever they are receiving us, oh God, we pray for them right now. In Jesus' name, we believe together. We believe together. By faith, we believe. By faith, oh God, you can do it. We declare by faith, it must come to pass. In Jesus' mighty name, wherever you are, may God meet you at that very point of need. In Jesus' name, those who are watching us in Uganda, we believe with you. We pray for you. We stand with you as you declare. May God do it today. In Jesus' mighty name, these men were blind. In Matthew chapter 9, these men were blind. And Jesus asked them, do you believe that I can do something for you? And they replied, yes, we believe you can give us sight. We can see again. We can have life, our life again. We can receive our sight again. We can go miles. And God, today we declare, we believe, Lord, it is not ended. My marriage is not dying. You pray, believe it, declare it. Tell God, yes, you can restore it. Tell the Lord, tell God, tell our Jesus, tell him, I believe and I know you can restore my marriage. Tell him, I believe and I know you can restore my job. Tell him, yes, Jesus, I believe you can restore my business. Oh, it is possible. It is possible. With men, some things are impossible. But with God, with our Jesus, with our Lord, everything is possible. God, we believe and we know it is possible. In Jesus' mighty name. Yes, it is possible. Yes, it's possible. Your blood can be well. Jesus can cleanse your blood. It is possible for your bones to have life again. It is possible for your business to flourish. It is possible for your ministry to flourish. Yes, it is possible. Not by power, as Zechariah chapter 4 verse 16 says. Not by power, not by mighty, but by the Spirit of God. It is possible, and He'll bring it to accomplishment. Our God is faithful. For whatever He started, He's faithful to accomplish it. I know, we believe, we declare, it is possible. You can declare with man, say, it is possible. You can declare with me and say, it is possible. It can be in Jesus' name. It is possible with Christ. It is possible in the name of Jesus. You can receive your sight. You can still see your future. 2020 has not gone. A miracle is happening. It is possible for you to build a house. It is possible for you to get married this year. It is possible for you to bear that long-awaited child. It is possible for you to receive a job. It is possible for you to be wedded. It is possible for your ticket. It is possible you can receive your visa. It is possible you will find your passport. It is possible God is doing it today. It is possible with God. It is possible with God. It is possible with God. We declare by faith, let every dream, let every vision that we bear at the beginning of the year, my God, we pray, let it come to pass before the end of this month. In Jesus' mighty name. Let those who had houses build them. Someone wanted a job, receive it. In Jesus' mighty name. And we declare that you will rejoice. You are about to rejoice. You are about to celebrate. What a mighty God we serve. What a powerful King we serve. What a great God we serve. Come on, everybody, now rejoice in your house. Rejoice in your room. Rejoice where you are receiving us from. I'm excited for what Jesus has done this evening. Woo!